Welcome. My name is Theo Ewing. I'm with the Baton Rouge, Louisiana facility for QSA Global, and I'm glad to present you with this inspection and maintenance tip. What I want to talk to you about is daily inspections. Prior to the first shot in any new job site, you should complete a daily inspection. But there is one point in the daily inspection, and it's mentioned in our manual completely. It's checking the drive cable. What I suggest is crank out about 20 inches of drive cable, and the inspection points you want to check on this drive cable is the flexibility of it. Look for rust, oxidation, a little lubricant on it, make sure it's clean. Because what happens is the first 20 inches of the drive cable is the part that's exposed to the environment the most and may rust up and cause breakage, which may leave you with a source retrieval. So inspect for the rust, lubrication, flexibility, check your outer windings, make sure there's no flattening of these outer windings. They're nice and evenly spaced. Look at your drive cable connector. It's a model 550 connector. Make sure there's no crackage or any problems on the wedges. Give it a little tug. Look at the ball, the shank. Do a no-go gauge inspection. Check the diameter of the ball in the shank right here. These simple checks right here may prevent you from having problems in bringing the source back in. So, thank you very much.